kickoff here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Boise State's offense really centered around this quarterback, and as he goes, the team seems to go, Kirk.
Brad, over the weeks, I've been watching him on film, and one thing I've seen is his ability to make good decisions. I mean, time after time, he just avoids the mistakes. And when you can do that as a quarterback and as a leader of an offense, you're going to move the football down the field.
The running back gets a yard, maybe less. From their own 25-yard line. Second down. Makes the catch and look out. Tackled around the 34-yard line.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
Makes it to the 35-yard line. A great stop there, and that's going to bring up fourth down.
Before you start to blame the offensive line, really give this defense some credit. They just did a great job.
Gets to about the 34-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. And he can't get away from the pressure.
Man, it's an offensive lineman. This is the worst thing you want to see, is your quarterback not only getting sacked, but getting hit like that. Those linemen better pick that quarterback up and start doing a better job of taking care of him.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. On the ground with the tailback. Tackle made at the 25. Complete. He's got room to work. Knocked out of bounds at about the 47-yard line.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want
it. He fights forward to about the 49. Swings it out left to the halfback. And he's taken down around the 47-yard line. Perfect world, he knocks this kick down inside the 10. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Touchdown. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. Tackled around the 31-yard line. Excellent play as the quarterback found his receiver for a big game.
Well, give credit here to the receiver for finding that seam and coming up with a nice game for the offense.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 30. On the run, right side. Tackle outside after a nice pickup.
That makes it 7-6.
Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. Makes the first down catch. He's taken down at the 50.
Getting him the ball in the passing game creates real havoc for the defense. There aren't many linebackers who can stay with him in coverage, that's for sure.
They give to the tailback. He's at the 40. And down he goes at about the 31. First and 10. Ball on the 31. Quick throw. They'll bring him down right around the 22-yard line.
That brings him second and one.
Gains his way to the 13-yard line.
Maybe after a nice run like that, you try to go up in the air for the play-action pass.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. He gets rid of this one.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
From the 13-yard line, it's second down. And they make the stop around the 8-yard line.
Number 4 makes the tackle at the 8-yard line.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. Puts it right in his hands. Touchdown. And he adds the extra point. A 10-play, 80-yard drive. And they come away with a touchdown. We've played one. The Broncos lead 7-0. Boise State is lining up to kick this one off. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. And we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Makes it out to about the 36. Play action. Now he's on the move. And now he's going to improvise. Lost the ball. Fumble. Brought down. Right around the 44-yard line.
You love to see your playmakers on defense coming through and creating some breaks, which is exactly what the safety did.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Boise State up 7 points. Makes it to the 44. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 44.
Watch 85. Ball on the 85. Watch 85.
Got the corner. Runs outside for a nice gain.
Gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it second and 4.
Run and he's brought down.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That'll bring up third and inches.
It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker.
51, Mike. Mike 51. Go.
And he is drilled at the 34. Gets out to about the 32-yard line.
That's good for being 2 yards. That makes it second and 8.
It's second down, 8 to go. Ball on the 32. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. 5 wide receivers in the formation. He's going to try and scramble. Room around the corner. He dives and he'll be marked down. Tackled around the 11-yard line. From the 11-yard line, first down. Boise State is up 7. Got a man. Watch out here. Touchdown, Boise State. Down grab number 2 in the game.
The quarterback knew exactly where to put the pass, and the receiver went out there and made the grab. Good communication there.
And he hits the PAT. So an 8-play, 57-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. The score now, 14-0. They line up to kick this one away. He got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
This defense has everything. They kind of have that blue-collar, workman-like approach, but they also have a blend of tremendous speed to go along with that work ethic. And the better they play, they seem to feed off of it, and it continues throughout the whole ballgame.
So the offense comes out after their last drive, had the ball end up in the defense's hands by way of a fumble.
If they can play sound football from here out and make a few plays, there's no reason they can't get back into this. The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
Second and long. Ball on their own 20. Now he's scrambling. Tackle at the 32-yard line. He makes it to the 32-yard line. They've got 10 guys up. They're coming after the kick. The Broncos Broncos right now are getting the play out of their quarterback that they expected, maybe even better than they expected. And now, as we get near halftime, there's going to have to be some adjustments made on the other side of the ball.
Well, the defense has got to be happy we're getting close to halftime so they can go back to the drawing board and try to figure out a way to slow down this quarterback. I think that more often than not, you look back at the first half and you think about, okay, let's eliminate this, this, and this, and let's maybe try a completely different way of trying to attack him. In my opinion, they've got to take some chances and be more aggressive in trying to put pressure on him.
What they've done so far hasn't worked. Passes to the wide out, and he can't pull it in. From their own 23-yard line, third down. Hauls it in as he's pushed out of bounds. From their own 38-yard line. First down. Makes it out to about the 49. Quickly, and he's got his man. Tackle made at the 40. It's first and 10. Ball on the 40. Looking to scramble out. He can't get away from the pressure. Broncos lost a player to an earlier injury, and unfortunately, it doesn't look like he's going to be able to come back today. And he throws it away. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Well, they've converted one third down play on this drive, but now they're faced with a third and long. Tackled in the open field. Let's see if he aims for the sideline and tries to get this thing down deep in their own territory. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. Not much luck the last time this offense had the ball. He makes his way to about the 28. And that'll do it. We head to the break. Still plenty of time left in this one. Boise State's in front by 14.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. That first half did one thing for sure. It ordered up an upset. It started percolating right now. Venti-sized, dark brewed. Firm with a little kick at the end. We could have one percolating here.
Oh, yeah. We didn't see it coming, but it definitely looks like this team was ready to rock, and you could see them making plays. And it doesn't seem like it's stopping. It doesn't seem like they stopped the bleeding going into the second half or to the end of the first half. it looks like something that could continue. Tell you what, them boys that were favored, they better start getting ready to play because they got a fight on their hands now.
Looking forward to seeing this second half. I think there's certainly a want for victory.
A want and a need for victory. Some teams need this victory, Reese Davis.
Want, need, got to go get it either way. Brad and Kirk are there to deliver.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Broncos continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. Passes left, gets it out to the halfback. And he's taken down around the 29-yard line.
That's a gain of 4 on play.
Roger, Roger!
Third down.
Stepping up, and he's tackled at the 49.
What a relief it is for a quarterback to know that he's got a receiver like this who can step up when he needs him on third down.
He scrambled, runs with it, and he's got room. Decides to slide. Tackles him for a loss.
That'll make it third and five.
And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Now he tries to buy some time. He's taken down around the 26-yard line. Bring him down for a loss on the play.
Good discipline here by the defense, stringing the option out and plugging the running lanes. That moved him back.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Third down, and they need to get it to the 15. To the end zone.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
It's up, and he splits the uprights. Cincinnati lines up for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. Well, the guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start back up. Incomplete. He made the catch, but it was outside the white line.
This quarterback has to just settle down and get his feet underneath him. He took the receiver clearly out of bounds. That kid had no shot to make the catch.
Well, I think he came down with it, but from up in the booth, it's hard to tell.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So after review, they decide that this call should be reversed. From their own 36-yard line, it's first down. field after a decent pickup.
That's what I'm talking about, Brady.
That'll make it second and four.
Going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
Third and five situation. Ball on the 41. Quick strike to the receiver.
The offense only got the first down by about a yard, but I'm sure they'll be happy with a new set of downs.
He's knocked out of bounds. Right around the 48-yard line. From the 48-yard line, it's second down. Throws it out, and it falls incomplete.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Makes the catch, and the defense is all over him. They bring him down for a loss. Loss of two.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He's out to the 30. And they make the stop around the 42-yard line.
Nothing tentative on that run at all. He looked very determined and got the first down.
He's scrambling, and he's sacked.
Boy, Brad, that was a big hit on the quarterback. I'm going to be interested to see how he responds from this hit and whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
Throws to the receiver, incomplete. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 48. Zips it to the back. They'll bring him down at the 40-yard line. Loss of about two.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch. Sometimes it's not the huge distance, but precision that you need from your punter. Nicely done.
Their last drive broke down, and they punted. What do they have in store this time out? He's got an opening. Gets out to around the 28. From their own 28-yard line. First down. Throws complete. He's got room to work. He gets hit out of bounds. Around the 36-yard line. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Boy, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
Mike 51.
Looks left, picked off. He's at the 40. Brought down around the 34-yard line.
What kind of call is that? With a big lead, you're throwing the football, and the interception here could end up costing you.
First and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line. And down he goes around the 38-yard line.
That makes it second and 14.
Don't leave yet, folks. We still got one more quarter to go. 14-3, Broncos. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Back's got it on the quick throw. He's pushed out of bounds at the 32.
That'll bring up 38.
Quick out to his receiver. And he will score.
By the wide receiver, and not to take anything away from the quarterback, but the wide receiver made this play.
They got great concentration from everyone to connect on that flag pattern. So the kicker's going to stay on the sidelines. These guys will try for a two-point conversion. Scrambling around. They got it. So with under 5 minutes to go here in the fourth, the score, Boise State 14, Cincinnati 11. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Boise State is up by three. Tackled at about the 27-yard line. He gains a couple of yards on the carry.
Good job by the junior linebacker to read the run and limit the play to a short game.
It's second and 8. Ball on the 27. At the 42-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Get to that quickly. Tackle made at the 46-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 46-yard line. And they'll get him in the backfield. Picked up a yard of anything on that run.
Woo! I think everybody in the stadium felt that hit. He really laid some lumber there.
They'll spread the field with five wide. He's hit and taken down. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. Give to the tailback. And he carries the ball for a nice game.
That'll bring up second and 3.
Boise State has a three-point lead. got his receiver with nobody around him. Scooped up by the defense.
Man, that is a tough break for the offense. You connect with your wideout hoping to make a play, and he winds up losing control of the ball. Man, that hurts.
Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. So the sack makes this a second and long. Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen, and he's taken down at the 12-yard line. Over the middle to his tailback. Tackled for a loss. That'll be a 2-yard loss.
They really just didn't have any room to work on that play. The defense just suffocated him there. That makes it fourth and long.
Just under 2 to go in the game. Get this one off, and it's a beauty. He gets out to about the 45-yard line. Late in the fourth quarter in a one-possession game, and poise is what it's all about here. Who's going to have it and who won't? He gets to about the 34-yard line. The defense might have just run out of chances with that first down right there.
This offensive line definitely left it all on the field today.
He'll get it again. And he makes it out to about the 31-yard line. And the halfback carries for a pickup of 3. It's 2nd and 7. Ball on the 31-yard line. They push him out around the 23-yard line.
Excellent job here by the ball carrier to slip that tackle on the backfield and get to the first down marker.
He fights forward to about the 20. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
That was the junior linebacker who get credit with the tackle there.
It's 2nd down, 7 to go. Ball on the 20. Inside the 10, makes it out to about the 7. Boise State is up a field goal. Takes a knee. So that's going to do it. The Broncos get the win, 14-11. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.